All right, guys, we're back on first pick your team break. Tier 1 release day 2018. Man, almost 17. That's a bad job by me. All right, guys, thanks so much for being here. Here are your teams as selected. The Diamondbacks, last spot. Mojo Joe grabbed them. Thank you, Joe, and everyone who joined in today or in days past. Here are your teams. Joe, Darren, Rick, Mike, Drew, John, Charles, Felisa, Joseph, Taylor, Blaine, Rick, David, Raymond, Scotty B, Chops, Mike, Setco, Joseph, Josh, Joe, Russ, and Earl on his Nationals. Thank you guys all, and may the boom be with you all. PYT number one. Let's pick our case, guys. I got, what do we got left here? Six sealed left is all we got. We're going to break all these today, I think. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The die roll in number 3. Boom. Third one down on this side. All right. I better share real quick in social. Let me do that. I'm going to share that we are doing a pick your team break, so folks know what's up. I'll share it in the group. Hey now, what's up, Kenny? All right, guys, got the shit, got it shared in the group. All right, guys, pick your team number one. Oh, the new dice. Bring it out, Kenny. Kenny, I even got Dragon Lord. Dragon Lord is being. We got Kenny. Mini Kenny is training the dragon. Kenny. Dragon Lord. Which is actually what somebody messaged me on eBay and told me to call him in the chat. Anybody remember that? He said, please refer to me as Dragon Lord. Like, all right. Kenny, sorry, I'll turn the country down. I know you don't like it. Daniel, is it? It's sold out. Was that the last order? I bet it was. All right, pick your team number one. PYT number two. If we can knock out number two, I will do pick your team number two next. We just have three teams left. Cheap ones, the Padres, Rays, and Diamondbacks. Seven. Including Brewers and the Pirates, along with the Jays on the other side. If random team, it's random teams are gone though. So if PYT fills, we will do that to keep stay consistent. But then we'll do random. We'll have time to do randoms before the eBay stuff hits as well. So guys, thanks so much. Don't forget about those mixers too, guys. We are giving away a baseball jersey and at least $50 in break credit in those three mixers, and there's going to be some big cards pulled out of them. We got this Elite Eight box jerseys. Three jerseys, and then here's a six-box case of autographed jerseys paired up with Flawless and the football locker. Five memorabilia items along with Flawless as well. Those Rams are ready to go, man. There's 20, 18, and 23 spots to go in those. On a lazy night, we'll probably break him. I am breaking tonight and tomorrow night, and then off on Sunday, back on again on Monday, Memorial Day night. All right, Charlie. I would love to do that, Scotty. Here we go. First pack is tough to open, that's for sure. Where my koozie's at? Where my koozie at? All right, here we go. Ian Kinsler, a Tiger to start. Joseph, 41 out of 335. Bueller. Hotwire, congrats. 39 out of 275. This guy's pretty good. Rookie auto. Boom. And hey now, the Kraken. 51 out of 110. I've heard that's his name, right? Unleash the Kraken. At least that's what they called him in the Donruss. Scotty B, Yankees on the board early, man. Congrats. Redemption in this one. Trevor Everett story. Rocks 128 out of 335. Colorado for Charles. Chuck and Felisa. Rays 91 out of 275. Tampa getting something there for Hotwire. How about that? For $16.15, you can hit a knob, you can hit autographs, you can hit something. You never know, man. All right. Tier 1 talent autograph. Silver ink parallel. Let's bring it. Is it Lindor again? It's Lindor! Holy cow! Chop Zona! Boom! Chop Zona's gonna love that one. Steak dinner, Chops, right? Just steak dinner. John, Chop Zona. Maybe not for Lindor. I still haven't used that, man. I will. Promise. That's so cool, man. Uh-oh. AJ Pollock, Diamondbacks, got a card. Boom! Joe, I knew it! 138 out of 335. Yes, indeed. Phone just fell down. And the Bird Crew, Brandon Woodruff, 75 out of 275. Milwaukee, Taylor. And oh my, boom, Ozzy Albies, 122 out of 225 for Hotwires Berets. Darren, heating up, man. This guy's pretty good. He is on fire right now. Bueller and Albies. Chops, this is PYT number one, brother man. You're in this one, aren't you, John? 1640. I got both chops in this break. John B, right with the A's, I think is 1640. Chop Zona, I think John G does Chop Zona in there. I think 150 out of 335, the Astros, Keuchel. Houston, Hot Wires, got him, and there's a twin. 187 out of 275, Max Kepler. Max Kepler, Minnesota Twins, Swanee. And Schwarber, holy cow. Cubs win. The Schwabs. The Cubs. Hot Wire with the Cubbies. Oh, Dodgers swatched. Cody Bellinger, 323 out of 335. Nice. Dodgers, Darren. How about the Rays a second time? Daniel Robertson. Double out 8 out of 275. Tampa now with two of them. They're still there, I believe, in number 2 and 3. And then Harrison Bader, 132 out of 275 for St. Louis for Josh Mell. That's Josh. Cardinals. 64. Which one? Help me, Chops. Oh, nice. Michael Brantley with a blue jersey. 322 out of 335. Tier 1 relic. Is that, what is the blue from? Is it a special day or like all-star deal? Chop Zoda. Alex Wood, 168 of 285. Dodgers, again, Dodgers. This guy can pitch, and he had a great year last year. Hot Wire, boom. Oh, this one's sweet. Oh, Taylor, what a deal on the Royals. Taylor, a bow knows tier one. He knows the dragon, too. Boom! 11 of 25. Copper signature. That's awesome. Byron Buxton, 298 out of 335. Minnesota Twins. Why? Dustin Fowler. Chops. The other chops. Boom. Hey, Chop, you want a sticker for this one? I'll do it. That's your A's, ain't it? 10 of 10 on the Fowler, man. I got you if you want it. I owe you some stickers. Oh, looky here. Ozzy number 2. Boom! Hot Wire. You kidding me? 133 out of 295. Multiple Albies in this case. Oh my, that's awesome. George. There's Charlie. Now we need a Derek Jeter. Ian Happ out of 335, the Cubs. 129. Chicago. Hot Wire. San Francisco Giant. Christian Arroyo. Tier 1 talent. 168 out of 295. San Fran. That's Joseph Soli. That's Joseph. And there's... Oh, speaking of George. There's George. Hot Wires Astros. Tier 1 talent, 233 out of 245. Tier 1 Relic, Josh Donaldson, 3-8 out of 335. The Jays, 2, Darren's got. 308 out of 335, Relic piece. Houston's Derek Fisher, 79 out of 275. Astros, Hot Wire. And another redemption. Prime Performers Autograph, Silver Ink, Parallel. It's Rock Reigns. Rock Reigns, Silver Ink, nice. Question is, what team? Expos, let's see. PPATR, PPA. All right, Expos it is. So it goes to the Nationals owner, Earl. Congrats, Earl, the Nationals. All right, guys, we got thicker. Dual patch, Yankees, Gregorius. Sir Didi, 8 out of 25. Scotty B. How can these cards be sticking together? Jeez. Souza Jr. Boy, the Rays. Good value team, Darren. 242 out of 335. Felix, Jorge. 2 out of 275, Twins for David Swan. And on the top, nice, this is gorgeous, Texas. 2 out of 25, Adrian Beltre. Ross! Ross, there's some mojo, man. Vegas Ross. Boom! Great autograph. Really sharp card. Whoa, they put a bonus card in there. Why is that on the back? I don't know. Josh Harrison, Silver Ink out of 10. Boom. Great to see Pablo Elf and Chops. You guys back in. I feel like back in the old times, man. It's good stuff. Pittsburgh Pirates. Setco. Nice one. And then there's Buster Posey, 130 out of 335. Joseph. More Giants for you. How about Tim Wakefield, the old knuckleballer? 214 out of 250. Tim Wakefield. That's pretty cool. Oh my. And this ain't a small card. 16 out of 30. Randy Johnson. The big unit. Boom! Going to Earl. Holy Nationals. 16 out of 30. Rock Reigns and Randy Johnson. Big unit. Wow. Multiple tier one autos in that one. In this case. All right, guys. Good luck. One more box. Last box. And pick your team number one. Pick your team number two. We'll do it next if it's full. Spawn, 38 out of 100 for the Braves. Hot Wire. Legendary Relic. Arf Neto Door. 66 out of 335 for the Texas. Spawn again, Russ. Cincinnati. Wow, out of 25. Copper Auto. Drew. Congrats to the Reds. And the last one. Wow. This case is strong. Check this out. Reese Hoskins. Boom. Tier 1 talent, 285 to 295. Hello. Philadelphia. Mike C. Congrats, man. Oh, just needed Ohtani in there, didn't I? All righty, guys, thanks so much. That was Pick Your Team number 1.
And as they say in show business, that, my friends, is a wrap.